Here's our little quail sitting on her eggs. We found her here about, let me see, almost 3 weeks ago. So we're about, 18 days. And they incubate their eggs for anywhere from 20 to 23 days, I think the book said. So we're kind of hoping that dozen eggs will hatch soon. She's a very sweet bird and she doesn't mind us being here. Hi, Mommy. So hopefully we can get some video of the little babies when they start hatching. It looks like some of the eggs have hatched, and this is Friday, May 22nd, and she's sitting there, but she has a wing outstretched, so I'm hoping that the babies are under her wing and she's keeping them warm. It's only about 60 degrees and it's raining today, and I hope it's not the worst that could have happened. I hope nobody got at the egg. But there's no way to see what's under her. But she definitely has her wing outstretched. And she hasn't been sitting like that all this time. So, maybe the babies are under her. I don't know if you can tell from that shot that her wing is stretched out. I have a feeling. She's making little noises at me. So I think I'm gonna go away. There they are, little tiny quail. You can barely see them walking around. Look. Look at them. Mama got up and must have gone for food. Oh, here she is. Hi, Mommy, it's okay. I'm here, I'm safe. Oh. Okay, Mother. Oh, look at the little things. Here's one. Hi, baby. Little baby doll. Oh, you're so cute. Oh, there they go. They're going down to their mother. In spite of the rain. She must be calling them. There she is. She's calling her babies. There they go. Babies are leaving home on a cold, rainy day. I hope they all survive. Oh, and there's Mommy. She's got 2, 4, 6, 7 of them following her already. And she just went into the cedar bushes, and there's some left here. And here's the nest. Looks like one didn't make it. Oh no, it did. That's just feathers. They all hatched. There she goes. With her little brood. Look at them following her. They look like the stones. I'm not gonna win any prizes for holding the camera steady, that's for sure. Oh, how cute. She's waiting until they all jump down off the planter and go to her. Goodbye, mommy. Oh, little cuties. There they go. How about that? He sure is calling to them. There's still one here. Oh, there's one down there. Getting lost. Oh, go to mommy. Oh, there's two. They'll find her. I think they might all be with her now. Oh God, I just had to check to make sure I took off the lens cap. Oh, wouldn't that have been a drag? There she goes. I'm in the house now. I didn't want to disturb them, so I came in. There she goes under the Cotone Aster with her babies. Oh, they're so tiny. So cute. She's teaching them to eat. And they're eating. I guess when you've been in an egg for 3 weeks, you come out pretty hungry. Well, that's it. That's our big adventure with the quail. It was so precious.